continue to follow a developing story this morning. Crews on the scene of a house fire in southwest Wichita. It's in the area of Funston and Waco. You can see some of the damage and the flashing lights right there from those firefighters out there. No one inside of the home at the time of the fire. We will continue to update you on air and online with the latest information.